Hi, I'm Chips, the editor of Singletrack magazine, and I am here at the Royal Barn in Kirby Lonsdale, and I'm joined by Stu.
Hello.
Kirby Lonsdale Brewery. Stu, you'll probably know because of his appeared on such things as the Highland Trail 550 and the French Divide, and is a master brewer, and he makes the Singletrack Flowy Ale. But as I said, that's not why we're here. We're here to talk coffee.
Talk coffee.
Why are we here talking about coffee?
We're going to roast a Singletrack coffee.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to go through today. We'll see what spec of coffee you like to drink, see how dark or light you want the roast, and create a Singletrack blend of coffee for you.
So what goes into the process of making coffee roast? I mean, start with the bare beans.
Start with the green bean, yeah. Take the bean through various stages of the roasting stage until we get to first crack, which is basically when the majority of the moisture within the bean has left. And then we control the roast from there on how light or dark you want the roast.
And the things that go into what makes up the different flavours of the coffee. So you've got the roast, and you've also got the original bean itself.
Yeah, so we've got, I mean, here on site we've probably got maybe 10 different origins of coffee.
Right.
So if we were going to blend, you would get characteristics from each bean.
Right.
Like Rwandan is really distinctively citrusy, and then like Indonesian is a really good dark roasted coffee. So Chips, what do you want your Singletrack coffee to be like?
We don't want a full-on, one-hit kind of mad extra dark roast, I think, just because you'll have one of those and that'll be it.
Yeah.
It kind of bold enough, you can have a cup and go, oh, this is really nice, but then it's kind of accessible enough that you go back a couple of hours later and go, all right, maybe another coffee, whatever you do. Okay, we've got our initial blend of three beans. We've got El Salvador, Indonesian, and Rwandan. Ready for another deadline. Coffee, Amanda? I've only had a sip.
Really finished it.